Don't try to get this off the machine.